5 facts about the Brontosaurus. 1. A Brontosaurus could have weighed up to 25 tons. Evidence suggests that a Brontosaurus could have weighed between 17 to 24 US tons, 16,000 to 22,000 kilograms, making it one of the largest dinosaurs to walk the Earth. As these are predictions based on the length of bones discovered, it is possible that some could have even weighed more. It would have stood around 15 feet, 4.6 meters, tall and 70 to 90 feet, 21 to 27 meters, in length. They would have been longer from head to toe than they were in height because their tail had to be as long as their neck so that they could stay balanced. 2. The Brontosaurus was vegetarian. Sauropods were a type of dinosaur that was a herbivore, eating a diet of only plants. A common trait amongst sauropods was a long neck with a small head. The long neck allowed them to reach great height for grazing leaves on trees, as well as reaching the ground for flora to graze on. The large body allowed them to keep balance whilst they elongated their necks to reach food sources. The Brontosaurus is a member of the Diplodocidae family, which is a group of sauropod species. A key feature was to have short blunt teeth. This enabled them to pluck leaves and small branches from plants and grind them a little before swallowing them whole for digestion. 3. A Brontosaurus would live as long as a giant tortoise. The lifespan of a Brontosaurus was similar to that of tortoises today. On average, they could live up to 100 years, making them one of the longest living dinosaurs. It took the average Brontosaurus 10 years from birth to reach adulthood in its full size. The Brontosaurus lived in the late Jurassic period, which was around 146.8 and 156.3 million years ago. 4. The Brontosaurus was one of the tallest dinosaurs but had the smallest brain. Although the Brontosaurus was one of the tallest of all dinosaurs, it had the smallest brain. A common trait amongst dinosaurs was to have large, fearsome heads but with just a small brain inside. They were excellent hunters, but they sometimes lacked intelligence. A reason suggested for having such a small brain compared to its body is that with such a height and length on the neck, the heart would have been under a lot of pressure to pump blood to the brain. The Brontosaurus would have had very high blood pressure to ensure a steady blood flow to the brain, and having a smaller brain would require less blood and, therefore, less work on the body. 5. Its nostrils were on its head. Although a real Brontosaurus skull is yet to be discovered, scientists can predict what it may have been like from closely related dinosaurs. Research shows that the Apatosaurus had nostrils on its head, making it a unique find, and it is assumed that the Brontosaurus would have looked similar. It is unknown why the species had nostrils on its head, but it is thought to be related to eating. Scientists have predicted that the adaptation of nostrils on their heads would allow them to reach food sources in places such as wetland, which they might not be able to walk directly on because of their weight and risk of sinking. Their long necks would allow them to reach far into the swamp, and by having nostrils on its head, it could search the watery areas for food sources without drowning.